Volkswagen signs three partnerships for battery technology industrialization. German automaker Volkswagen AG Wednesday said it has entered into three more strategic partnerships for the industrialization of battery and the volume production of more sustainable, cutting-edge battery. The new partners are materials technology group Umicore N.V., battery specialist 24M Technologies Incorporated, and cleantech company Vulcan Energy Resources Ltd. Volkswagen said it is consistently implementing its technology roadmap for the in-house development and production of battery cells, as presented at its Power Day earlier this year. In Europe alone, the company plans to build 6 gigafactories by 2030. With Umicore, Volkswagen plans to establish a joint venture designed to supply its European cell factories with cathode material. The companies intend to gradually ramp up the JV's production capacity, starting in 2025 with initial production of 20 GWh for the Volkswagen Gigafactory in Salzgitter, Germany. A new Volkswagen-owned subsidiary will further develop and upscale the technology for automotive applications based on 24M IPS. Completion of the transaction is subject to customary closing conditions. For comments and feedback, contact editorial@artnews.com. Biotech stocks facing FDA decision in December 2021.